a big old mountain here. A big old mountain. Oh, maybe even have two mountains. We can have whatever we want in our world. Except we can't go outside because there's a corona outside. There we go. There's two mountains. We can even have a little third mountain back there. Now, there we go. Three mountains. Looks like a... I don't know what that looks like, but it could look like whatever it wants to look like in your world. Let's draw some hermit crabs. So we got ourselves a big shell in our world. That looks like a cartoon turd. Alright, now we're gonna change our color to a little yellow ochre mixed with some fire truck red. I don't know. I'm not really Bob Ross. We're gonna draw ourselves a little hermit crab. Give him some little claws. I'm not sure if hermit crabs actually have claws. And if they do, I'm not sure if they look like that, but I'm in charge. I run shit here. You just live here. Keep that in mind. I won't have to cut you. I'm gonna go back to our black. Our hermit crab's looking a little suicidal. Maybe we can fix that with a little paint bucket. So let's give him a little lighter hue. That is terrible. Let's make it a little more pale. There we go. Bingo. Look at that fella. Let's give him a... What color shell we can have in our world? We can have a blue shell. No reason we can't have a blue shell in our world. Alright. Now let's draw some screaming villagers. Running away. They're waving their hands. They're really scared. We're even gonna have one in the claw right here. And he is extra scared because he's about to die. I don't know how hermit crabs eat, but he's about to find out. Maybe he can let me know. And what are they running to? They are running to... Let's say they live in a big boot. You know, like the old lady. Everyone knows that story, right? Beautiful. Get a little 3D aspect here, alright. Yeah, we can have some Tims in our world. I gotta say, if you ain't living in a timberland, are you really living? That's what I thought. Alright. Let's give that some color. What color even are timberlands? A little oranger. A little darker. There we go. There we go. We gotta draw a little door in our Timberland house. There they are. away from the giant hermit crab. And we're going to have a big sun in our world. And he's going to have dimples. Boy, howdy, is he going to have dimples. If you've ever seen dimplier dimples than that, then I question your sanity. I'm going to give him some racist Asian teeth. Because this is a historical cartoon. And you know I'm giving him the sun hat. You know I'm giving him a sun hat. Thank you for joining me for the joy of painting today. I have been Bob Ross, and I wish you a wonderful day.